pressure coming, and it's picked off. It's Brandon Moore. Joe Burrow threw it right to him, and Brandon Moore down the sideline. Nobody to beat, and there are no flags. 93 yards, and the flag comes in late as Burrow is still on the ground. Nate Evans was chirping him, giving him the business, but that touchdown should stand as Burrow remains on his back. 93 yards for the score. At the UCF 22. Burrow to throw. Now they'll take a shot. Lost one for Jefferson. He's got it. Touchdown. What a throw. What a catch. 22 for the score. Here's some pressure from UCF. It's picked up nicely. Throw across the middle. Floated in there for Dillon. Down the sideline. Derek Dillon for the score. A play that looked like nothing turns into something. A 49-yard touchdown. And LSU back on top. Burrow looking to the left. Took a shot up high. Able to get out of there. Now he'll throw. Kyle Gibson got the free shot on Burrow. That was the worst loss for LSU. He was shut out by Bama 29-0 this season. The throw into the end zone. Touchdown, Justin Jefferson. What a throw by Joe Burrow. Second touchdown catch. That one's good for 33 yards and the six. Well, set still leaves another 23 yards for 1,000. Here's Burrow to throw. Loads up and fires. Got a wide open man. Caught for the touchdown. Jamar Chase. 32 yards for the score. And a little breathing room for the Tigers.